Hi guys, we just finished watching the E3 presentation of EA, and I thought that maybe we could, do a little bit of a impressions kind of thing. Like, talk about what we thought about it and stuff like that. I mean, hey, you guys know what an impression video is, right? So, I don't really think that the E3 presentation was that good. I mean, it's E3 and it's EA, so a lot of the stuff that they show is going to be sports stuff, or Battlefield, or Battlefront. And they certainly delivered on Battlefront. Like, one of the first things they say is that they're going to show 30 minutes of gameplay of it. And here I am sitting, like, 30 minutes? Holy shit, that sounds like overkill. Luckily, it ended up just being a match in three stages, or in three phases, as they called it. And it was fairly interesting, but to me, it didn't really look like it was live, really. It looked like pre-recorded stuff that they were just doing commentary over. Now, when it comes to EA, They did show off a lot of sports. They especially showed off, they tried showing off this weird esports angle of sports games like FIFA and NBA. And I don't know, to me, I can easily accept esports being a thing. But it just feels like esports of already sports. Like if I just watch football. I know that in a game the fun is a bit more condensed than in a real thing, but I don't know. I don't know. Something about that just didn't strike me as right. It was like sportsception. Like, yo dog, I heard you like sports, so we put esports in your sports game so you can watch sports while you watch sports. I don't know. So yeah, then there were these like men in blazers, never heard of them. The British duo tried to do stand-up comedy, and it really did not seem like they got any contact with the audience. And that's always the saddest thing in the world, when people try to get in touch with the audience in a stand-up show and they don't get anything, any response. It was actually kind of cringy, and I have to admit, I feel a little bad for these guys. They tried. I mean, you could tell that they tried, but yeah, poor guys. Ooh. They ended up showing Need for Speed, what was it, Payback? Need for Speed Payback, yeah. Which, at times, just ended up looking like the movie Cars, you know, Disney's Cars, just with people. It looked relatively exciting, some pretty middle-of-the-road, no pun intended, voice acting. But, you know, for the most part, it seemed okay. Need for Speed has always been a fun game, like going blazingly fast. I mean, that's the appeal of these things. They showed off a game called A Way Out, which actually seems a bit interesting. It was, as far as I understood, made by the same guys who made Brothers, A Tale of Two Sons, and seemed to be about breaking out of prison. It's a co-op game that is split screen, and to me, that was the coolest thing they showed at that E3. Like, when one player is in a cutscene, the other player can move about and that sort of stuff. And the game is always split screen, always co-op, so it's a really focused co-op experience, which looks pretty cool. Then they had that short teaser trailer for Anthem, which was basically an announcement that they are going to announce it tomorrow at the Xbox conference, and that's just, why are you wasting our time? Come on. An announcement that we're going to announce something tomorrow is... Man, come on. They ended up interrupting that. Like, they showed off the Anthem trailer and then stopped it to make sure that they showed us more sports. NBA 2018, woo! I don't really understand why they are so set on showing FIFA stuff, because FIFA fans or sports fans are going to buy those games anyway, every year. I don't know if any E3 has ever convinced people to, you know, go out and buy the new FIFA game if they weren't already, you know. But yeah, okay, we got sports. EA Sports is a big thing, so sure. Then they talked about charity for a bit, and how they donated $1 million for something, probably to evade taxes or some shit. Nah, I'm being cynical, but sorry. It's great that you guys donated money for charity. $1 million. That's not just pocket lint, at least not for those charities, I'm sure. So good on you, but, you know... it's just like they came on screen and on stage, and it kind of felt like they were trying to tell people, hey, look at us, we're donating to charity, look how nice we are, instead of just, you know, donating to charity for the sake of donating to charity. I don't know. And then they showed Star Wars Battlefront 2. And like I said, it looked like pre-recorded stuff, which they just added commentary over and pretended to be live. Maybe, maybe not. It looked fun, though. I won't say anything against that. That it looked fun. It just took a lot of time, and then it ended super abruptly. So, in the end, what do I think about the E3 presentation? Didn't think it was amazing. Actually, I think it was pretty bad. A Way Out was the best thing we saw. I wouldn't really expect anything else from EA. I don't know, I'm just not that huge into EA. I don't know what to say. It was kind of the way I expected, pretty crappy. So yeah, whoop-de-doo. So what do you guys think about the presentation? Let me know in the comments. See ya.